working on that 9-point lead. Cameron Payne closed out to Steph, a little space.
See, when Steph is rolling like this, are they going to give him?
No, they didn't give him anything.
When he's rolling like this, it is so tough to keep him from getting a comfortable look for him. And that step back is the best step back in the league.
Last six games against the Suns, 25% three-point shooting. Tonight for Steph, 4 of 6, and he's not done.